Hey, my sister, God bless you. Father God, in the name of Jesus, God, we thank and we praise you for this day. We thank you for that this is the day that you have made. We're going to rejoice and be glad in it. Father God, we thank you, oh God, for all your many blessings. God, you woke us up this morning, started us on our way, God. Lord, we couldn't make it without you today, God. Because of you, we live, move, and we have our being. God, we're looking toward the hills and with cometh our help. Our help coming from the Lord which made heaven and earth. He will not suffer thy foot to be moved. He that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. God, we realize, God, that where our foots are, where we're standing, God, we're possessing that land. But not only that, God, you have set us there, God, and can't nobody move us, God. We thank you that you're the door of opportunity, God. Every door that's open for us, God, we want to go through that you have opened, God, because that door no man can shut, no man can open but you, God. And we thank you and we praise you that you're Yeshua, God. You're Jesus Christ. You're our Lord and Savior, God. You're our Father, Abba, our Father, God. You're everything to us, God. Lord, there's nothing that we can do because we have you. We can do all things through Christ that strengthens us. As we start this day on day number 3, God, we ask you to keep us, God. Keep our mind, God. Keep our heart, God. Keep us focused on you, God, in the name of Jesus. And God, we're striving, God. We're going to endeavor, oh God, to make it to the end, God. You say the race is not given to the swift nor to the strong, but one scripture you say to the one that endured to the end, God. We thank you that we get our endurance power from you, God. We get our Holy Ghost power from you, God. We give our waking up power from you, God. And we thank you right now for your resurrection power. We thank you, oh God, that that which was dead has been made alive. And we thank you that we are on a lively stone, God. We're able to do what you have called for us to do, God. And we give you praise and we give you glory. For the joy of the Lord is our strength, God. We recognize, God, that we have the joy that we need on the day, God, to rejoice and be exceedingly glad, God. Because you are working in our favor, God. You are working behind the scene. You are working ahead of the scene, God. And we thank you that you went before us and made every crooked place straight. God, we thank you and we give you praise right now. Satan, we bind you on every hand. We come against every plot and plan. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. Every tongue that rises up, the righteousness of God shall condemn it. We condemn everything that's not like God. We condemn every negativity that has been thrown our way in the name of Jesus. And we declare and we decree that this word right now is going out and it shall not come back void. It shall cover our children, God. Hallelujah. Protect our children, God. We thank you that the angels of the Lord encamped around about those who love God. For day number three, for this is the day that the Lord have made and we're going to rejoice and be glad in it because God, you made this day. And we thank you for it right now. And we give you praise for it right now. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. God bless you, my sister. Be encouraged on the day. Hallelujah. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. We can do all things through Christ that strengthens us. I love you. Bye-bye.